Where would I be without you, Ben? In the army, perhaps? Thank you for being here. And Dan Rothschild on the bass! Chris Joyner! We had a dust storm, yes. We're at the House of Blues, yes. Here's some rock and roll, yes. All right, here's a song that we actually received most of the words to this song in a fan letter long ago, it seems, in the 1970s. And back when there were almost no women doing rock and roll in bands. And this young woman wrote us a letter, and she was having a breakthrough with her garage band, and she wanted to let us know. This is called Baby L'Estrange.